Elimination tag matches are so tough, they quickly become a handicap match.
Snapmare takeover,
followed by...
Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Please don't remind me, Corey.
Turning the tables.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
This match grinded him down a little. What's he got planned for Reigns? DDT plants them. Attacked in the midsection.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And... Blackjack! No coming back from Reigns after that. He stops the count for his partner.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
He turns it around.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
There's a tag.
What are we gonna see here?
Double team effort. This fight has made its way to the entrance right.
Oh man, so many things can go wrong now.
Looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Torture!
Smith.
He thinks he has it.
No, stops the count at two.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Russo is feeling it. He is getting that energy level back up.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Strong takedown.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Jimmy dodges out of that.
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
I don't know how much more Jinder Mahal can endure. At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Jinder knows about changing paths in his career. Now he needs to change paths in this match.
Oh, man. Jinder's face just got busted up.
Tag. Close.
Will this be enough?
fight for his team.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Headed to the top rope.
Something even bigger and badder plan.
Uh-oh. Flapjack! Way out there. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Loving blow.
The Lion beginning his feast. Cervical clutch.
Free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
Call it death.
Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot. Shifts it back onto him. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here are your winners. Shane Amir, Veer Mahan, Jinder Mahal, and Shane Key.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Oh, yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time.